Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput bade adieu to the world at the age of 34 after he died by suicide on June 14 at his Bandra residence in Mumbai. While the news of the actor's suicide left everyone shocked, speculations around the cause of his death started making rounds on the internet. Recently, the national president of Lok Jan Shakti Party, Chirag Paswan, spoke to Maharashtra CM Uddhav Thackeray over the phone about Sushant's sudden demise. Chirag in his conversation mentioned that a wave of anger has emerged post the actor's death, hinting that he became a victim of groupism in Bollywood. To which CM Thackeray assured that no one will be spared if their involvement is found in the matter during the investigation. Meanwhile, investigation is still being conducted on the actor's suicide case.